Welcome to the McKinney High School Orchestra Spring Concert. We are so glad you're here. My name is Annabelle Gibbs, and I'm this year's orchestra president.
And I'm Zelyn Fiore, one of the orchestra vice presidents this year. At this time, we ask you to please silence all cell phones and electronic devices. Please remember, the recording of this performance should not be sold or distributed either via hard copy or social media, in accordance with copyright laws.
The first orchestra to perform will be the Combined Concert and Sinfonia Orchestra under the direction of Kathleen Crabtree, led by Concertmaster Jacob Dezer. My name is Paige Myers, and I'm one of the orchestra vice presidents this year. The next orchestra to perform is Camerata Orchestra under the direction of Jeff Harvick, led by concertmaster Alec Boss. My name is Natalie Smith, and I'm one of the historians this year. The next orchestra to perform is the Symphony Orchestra, under the direction of Jeff Harbick, led by concertmaster Annabel Gibbs.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you for your patience with that. Thank you, students, that helped us clear the stage for this final piece. Every year since this orchestra program had seniors, the seniors have performed together one last time. And you know, it's a special tradition that that we're continuing here tonight. And they've always played one particular piece, and we thought we would change it up and play a different piece this year. And we have an extra surprise for you all as well at the same time. So I hope that you enjoy our performance of this piece. These students, almost all of them started together in sixth grade here in McKinney ISD, and through the last 7 years have grown to be the incredible musicians and young people that they are. And we'll miss them very much. This is a very special senior class. If you were at the banquet and got to hear about them, you already know that. But we'll sure miss them here in the McKinney Orchestra. And that they're always welcome to come back and visit, and hope they do. But I hope that you enjoy their performance of Perpetual Mobile, which just means, you know, always moving, and you know, kind of about how things have, you know, our lives take us to a certain point and then keep going on after that. So that's what this piece is about, and I hope that you enjoy hearing them perform together one last time.